dandelion offers a compelling profile of bioactive components with potential anti-diabetic properties. The Taraxacum genus from the Asteraceae family is found in the temperate zone of the northern hemisphere. It is available in several areas around the world. In many countries, it is used as food and in some countries as therapeutics for the control and treatment of T2D. The anti-diabetic properties of dandelion are attributed to bioactive chemical components. These include chicoric acid, taraxasterol, TS chlorogenic acid, and sesquiterpene lactones. Studies have outlined the useful pharmacological profile of dandelion for the treatment of an array of diseases. Although little attention has been paid to the effects of its bioactive components on T2D to date, this review recapitulates previous work on dandelion and its potential for the treatment and prevention of T2D, highlighting its anti-diabetic properties, the structures of its chemical components, and their potential mechanisms of action in T2D. Although initial research appears promising, data on the cellular impact of dandelion are limited, necessitating further work on clonal beta cell lines, INS1E alpha cell lines, and human skeletal cell lines for better identification of the active components that could be of use in the control and treatment of T2D. In fact, extensive in vitro, in vivo, and clinical research is required to investigate further the pharmacological, physiological, and biochemical mechanisms underlying the effects of dandelion-derived compounds. These components are often present as glycosides, the bitter taste receptor TAS2R16 on the cells of the tongue has a protective property to prevent the ingestion of toxic substances, eliciting an aversive sensory response. However, there are flaws to this evolutionary system, as a large proportion of substances beneficial to health taste bitter. The health-promoting benefits of dandelion can be attributed to the presence of these bitter substances and of phenolic components, which possess antioxidative and anti-inflammatory activities. The anti-inflammatory properties are mediated chemically by the oxygen-containing ring structure featuring a carbonyl function, α-methyl-γ-lactone. This structure reacts with nucleophiles like cysteine sulfhydryl groups. Thiol groups such as cysteine protein residues are known to be the primary target group of sesquiterpene lactones. Sesquiterpene lactones do not exert direct antioxidant activity, which is attributable to their structure, but could show greater efficacy as a direct antioxidant due to the presence of allylic alcohol taraxasterol. TS is a pentacyclic triterpene, which is highly present in dandelion roots throughout the year. It is common in esculent plants such as legumes, cereals, nuts, and seeds, as well as plant oils. A study using high-pressure liquid chromatography, HPLC, ultraviolet visible, UV, VIS detection found high quantities of TS, 2.96 micrograms per milliliter, and taraxerol, 1.69 micrograms per milliliter, in natural root extract of Taraxacum officinale Weber. In callus culture, the root extract include 3.0 micrograms per milliliter TS and 1.75 micrograms ml taraxerol. It is also extracted from the flowers of Carthamus tinctorius, Chrysanthemum morifolium, and Helianthus annuus. Sesquiterpene lactones, SEL, are common in plants of the Asteraceae family. The biological profile includes antibacterial, fungicidal, growth-regulating, anti-mutagenic, anti-fetant, and repellent properties. 39. Sesquiterpenes are colorless lipophilic components. Their biosynthesis is from isoprene units, which occurs through farnesyl pyrophosphate found in endoplasmic reticulum. 40. Sesquiterpenes are generally extracted from the root and consist of various components. Eudesmanolides, tetrahydroride, and N-B-T-A-R-A-X-A-C-O-L-I-D-E 0 beta glucopyranoside 13 dihydro-lactucin ixerin D-dermacranolide acid taraxinic acid beta glucopyranoside ainslioside 13 dihydro-taraxinic acid Beta-glucuronide, the bitterness resulting from sesquiterpene lactones is due to components such as taraxacolide, dihydro-lactucin, ixerin D, taraxinic acids, phenyl propanoids, and ainslioside, which have anti-inflammatory properties. Dandelion includes potential bioactive components such as sesquiterpene lactones, taraxasterol, TS, taraxerol, chlorogenic acid, CGA, and CRA. These components are non-toxic and can be exploited for their potentially anti-inflammatory, anti-oxidative, anti-rheumatic, and chloretic properties. There is also considerable seasonal variation. Methyl sterols are highly present in the winter, while cytosterol and cycloarginyl esters are more prevalent during periods of extensive sun exposure. 34. The roots of dandelion contain carbohydrates, e.g. inulin, carotenoids, e.g. lutein, fatty acids, e.g. myristic acid, minerals, sugars, e.g. glucose, fructose, and sucrose, choline vitamins, mucilage, and pectin. Up to 45% of the roots consist of inulin, a complex carbohydrate, fructo-oligosaccharides, with many beneficial effects such